what they say, we're gonna worship you anyway. We don't care what they do, we're gonna sing to you. We don't care what they say, we're gonna worship and give you praise. We don't care what they do, we're gonna worship you. Hebrews says, don't forsake, but the government wants to take all our rights away in the name of a medical thing. Christians are just going along, priests and bishops sing the song of the government propaganda, believing sickness is stronger than God. Obedience to man is greater than gathering to give him the praise and honor he commands. Well, we don't care what they say, we're gonna worship and give you praise. We don't care what they do, we're gonna sing to you. We don't care what they say, we're gonna worship you anyway. We don't care what they do, we're gonna worship you. Yes, we worship you. We worship you, oh God. Alleluia. We worship you right now. Alleluia. 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 Yes, Lord. Alleluia. Alleluia. You are holy. Judas Maccabees understood, so did Daniel and the three youths. The hotter the furnace, the more opportunity for God to show us his rest in us, his strength on our behalf. When are we gonna trust him more? When are we gonna say no more of this? When are we gonna say no more? A showcase of God's power. We don't care what they say, we're gonna worship you anyway. We don't care what they do, we're gonna sing to you. We don't care what they say, we're gonna worship and give you praise. We don't care what they do. Your name forevermore. You are the King forever, Lord. Blessed be the name of Jesus. Yes, Lord.
Oh God, why hast thou cast us off unto the end? Why is thy wrath enkindled against the sheep of thy pasture? Remember thy congregation, which thou hast possessed from the beginning, the scepter of thy inheritance, which thou hast redeemed, Mount Zion, in which thou hast dwelt. Lift up thy hands against their pride unto the end. See what things the enemy hath done wickedly in the sanctuary. And they that hate thee have made their boasts in the midst of thy solemnity. They have set fire to thy sanctuary. They have defiled the dwelling place of thy name on the earth. They have said in their heart, the whole kindred of them together. Let us abolish all the festival days of God from the land. But we will praise thee, O God. We will praise, and we will call upon thy name. We will remain thy wonders.
Blessed be your name. Take all of our rights away. Even if they kill us, Lord, we're gonna honor you. We don't care what they say if they take all of our rights away. Even if they kill us, Lord, we're gonna honor you. We don't care what they say, we're gonna worship and give you praise. You tell us, Lord, not to forsake the gathering of the saints. We don't care what they say, we're gonna worship you and obey. We're supposed to come together and pray. We will obey you.